Listen, Oliver. Here's what I found in the archives. More than half of the missing persons have committed an offense in the past 10 years. I expect you'll find more if you keep digging. Also, locals have been hearing weird sounds coming from the gallery. Maybe just superstitions, but just to make sure, you should go check if there's anything suspicious.